Ida means food, Isha means health. And next letter also same, sir. Next letter, Yo. Like this, same letter, but we have, here we have to give two dots. And Yo, here two dots we have to give. Two yo. Dots. Yo. This letter, Ye, Ye, Ye. This yo. Is Yo. 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 Mm. Yo. Yo. Ye, yo. Ye, yo.
Ye, yo.
Mm. Mm. Next, I think yo, nobody will start yo from yo. I think yo. Yo, sir. If you see yo letter, no word, no single word will start yo from this letter. Yo.
Yo.
Mm.
Okay.
Okay. Next, sir. J. Next letter. J. Next letter. J.
J.
J. This letter pronunciation is very difficult, sir, for us. For Indians, for difficult to speak, to pronounce. J, J. Not J, J. J plus H. J. J, J. J, J. Okay, sir. I will pronounce J. For example, Jina. Jina means wife. Jina. Jina. Jina means. We have to combine, sir. J, J plus H. We have to combine. Once together we have to speak J. Together we have to pronounce J. Okay. Next J. Like this. J. This capital one. This is small one. J. 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 Okay. J. For example, Jina. Jina means wife. Jina. Jina means wife. Jina. Jina. If you say Ana Maya Jina, means she is my wife. Brother, Suraj brother, you may say Uminya. Yes. Okay. Maya Jina Ruskaya means my wife is from Russia. Like, my wife is from Russia. You can say, you may say like that. Jina, Jina means wife. Okay. Next, I will give another example.
Jarka.
Very nice example. Jarka. Jarka.